Hi, this is Bala here. Using Camarilla Levels, how we are going to plan an intraday trade. I'm going to explain this video. If you are new, kindly subscribe. And if you are like this, kindly like and share to your friends. In this video, let's see this chart, which is IRT future. So how I'm going to make a trade plan using intraday and a live market. So the market is trading around 2244 right now, and using a blank chart, we cannot find out any kind of trade opportunities or any kind of buying opportunity or even a selling opportunity. So using Camarilla pivot points, so we can exactly find out the right trade opportunity and period. We can buy at low or even a sell at higher using the Camarilla pivot point. So let's show you the 5-minute chart of IRTCT, and I'm going to take a Camarilla pivot point, and let's confirm what kind of trade it is. Live now, it is breakout, and what kind of trade we can go for this. And now, so 2 days pivot relationship between that overlapping higher value. So overlapping higher value compared to previous day, so that will give me a confirmation about the slight bullish about the stock, right? The first confirmation of the stock is slight bullish. And second important point, where that open, the stock open point, today's opening price is where. So that is a very important point. And you see the previous close is around here, and today's opening little bit higher than the previous close. That is also confirming the price, which is little bit higher than the previous close, like a gap up. So when it shows the strength of the particular stock for the day, so we are thinking there will be a bullish on the stock first, and the stock is opened little bit higher, that is bullish about the stock. And now it is opening on R3 in between R4. So opening itself, the stock gives you strength. And how the stock can travel after the opening. So initial balance where the market is going down and again going up, the high and low both are broken, but we are not taking any entry in between the time frame, within a quicker time frame. So we will wait for after 9:30. So that is what I give best intraday after 9:30 should give you best intraday trade opportunities. So now the stock is started moving down initially and started moving up. So we are not going to get any confirmation. So what we are having the clear information about this pattern, so we will go for a breakout buy, that is R4. When the stock broke above R4, we are going to take a buy opportunity on that. Or if the stock goes down, or if it is takes the support at S3, so there will be a, we can go for a buy reversal pattern. So these two trades which you have decided. But what happened? So we got some breakout over here, and the market is sustaining on the breakout level of H4 or R4. So we got some buy opportunity or buy breakout. So if I took the position at this point, so my stop loss should be around 2231. That is what R3 level. So now this is a recorded at with a real time. So this is a live trading which not gives you any. So this is my idea, and where I can make the my target for that trade is around H5. So if I take just a second, take HY. Just a second. HY. This is my target around 2274 for this stock, with the breakout level around 2247 with the stop loss of 2231. So almost 1:2 risk reward ratio, which the stock having ability to give. And the opening itself, it gives a strength, and now it is breakout at this point. So we will get a clear intraday idea about this stock, which gives you intraday trade opportunity at this point. That is, even though this is the higher level, but we are expecting the breakout on the stock. So once the breakout is successful, so we may be expecting the target of this particular level around 2274, and with the stop loss of 2231 as our support or resistance 3 as a stop loss. Now we are taking around 2247. These are the trade which we can find based on the Camarilla pivot point. So where, and the important thing is, while we are checking that opening price, that is giving you some key point where the market can get travel. And compared to previous day resistance, it is opening, and the resistance 4 on previous day, that is also giving you the clear confirmation again, and that again the resistance is broken, that today's resistance is over the previous resistance. So yesterday resistance is broken and today resistance also broken. There will be a good kind of breakout trade which can be, we can find on that particular stock. So if the stock opens looks like this, we may be getting some good or great opportunity using this kind of patterns where we are using that one, like a Camarilla R4 breakout. So that gives you clear entry. So let's check it out how the stock can react. And if you find out any other stocks which can give you that kind of formation, same like that here, and morning we say here it is going down and it's not triggering your target, but it's opening itself, it gives you strength, and R4 it broken, but initial it come down and again it broken up. So there will be a great chances of buying R4 at breakout level at R4. So when you see the patterns, so that will give you clear information support where you can take an intraday trade. It was very nice. So today it given an opportunity at this point, or even we can take a reversal, but it is compared to previous day, it is little bit higher value. And some other stocks, and I seen some one stock which is SBIN, so that is also clearly going up now and triggers your target. But this is not a great kind of opportunity, because if the stock is opening itself, it triggers the R4 level. We don't have the buy opportunity, so it's keep on moving up and ending with the target, and now it is retracing below. So but if you're taking this level prior to the day, so that will give you some better opportunity. So as of now, and we seen some stock which is taken for a range kind of trade, that is a range bound trade outside Camarilla. So that we check in the morning, we got some 3 stock SGL Tower. Let's check what happened now. SGL Technologies, and still it is moving in between the range, and Tower has also been in the range, it is trading at the same range, not giving you any buying opportunity. This is another stock which is started at R3, and now it is taking a support at S3, but it's still not started at the support. It is trading on the same range. So let's we find out there's some great opportunity around IRCTC. Let's track this stock and how it's going to be give you a result. Either both kind of result we are going to get, either a negative or positive. But what we are, important things, we are taking a 1:2 risk reward ratio. Even though we are having 50% accuracy, we are going to make money. So that is very important on this. And I hope this may be useful video. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you.